Just hold that. Awesome. Chin up. Perfect. Hold it. So is this your first time ever being an art model?
Yeah, I guess it is. Although, life is art, isn't it?
Your hectic life?
All of my life. So, you know, being a model citizen and my life being art, I guess every day I'm modelling for art, aren't I? I used to do a bit of art myself.
Yeah, you fancy yourself a bit of an artist.
Yeah, I used to tag in that.
Aye.
Mostly on buses and that.
Yeah.
Caolan, why did you choose LGNDRK?
He's one of these sort of unique characters in this modern world. You know, sort of gets by on self-belief rather than actual fan base. But no, he basically just was someone who represented that really unique sort of Australian performer who sort of has very much their own way of doing things, their own individuality, and not generally swayed by the opinions of other people. So it was really about capturing that individuality and making it part of the artwork.
I give you a lot of credit, Caolan, for actually recognising that there's, you know, there's talent here that needs to be sketched. Like, what an opportunity for you to be able to sketch something like this, you know?
Yeah,
well, you must feel humbled at the opportunity.
Yeah, well, it's nice that you were my backup option when my first option fell through.
What do you mean?
Well, it was originally meant to be one of the umbilical brothers, but he's currently travelling, and because of COVID, we couldn't get him back in time to actually pose. So you stepped up to the plate beautifully for me, but thank you for that.
What's he ever done?
Oh, you know, comedy legend of Australia, yeah, eccentric as hell.
But is he real, mate? Is he real? That's my question.
He's pretty real.
Wow.
Yeah, he's one of those performers who, what he's like on stage is actually what he's like in person.
Yeah, well, but I mean, he just plays characters, mate.
He plays himself.
I represent, you know.
Keeping it real?
Yeah. Yeah, no, that's true. Just let me know when you want me to take my top off.
It's not that sort of...
I've seen your sketches, mate.
It's not that sort of modelling, pal. Not that sort of modelling.
What do you mean?
Okay.
Cool. I thought that's what you do.
Not for this. Do a few different things. I like doing my portraits. I like doing some of my life art. Yeah.
Life?
Life.
This is life, mate.
This is hectic life, yeah.
This is the realest life drawing you've ever done. I mean, when I think of, you know, this wanker sort of art, I think of, you know, sitting on a chair and, you know, being in reflective thought, like, you know, trying to think of freestyles or something like that, you know.
I did have to convince him not to bring his underwear and his leopard skin rug this morning for this. Mm.
Why not?
Yeah, it's not the theme we're going for on this one, you know. We're not talking erotic art here, we're actually talking a portrait, so...
It's kind of offensive that you've painted so much life drawings and then you bring the author of Hectic Life in.
Yep.
And then, you know, you get me to wear clothes.
Well, this is for a portrait competition, so I kind of need you to be clothed. Maybe?
You have to be... But isn't this a life portrait?
No, this is just a portrait competition. I don't think they've ever accepted a portrait of anyone unclothed or semi-clothed in the whole history of it.
Who says that we can't be the first one?
We've got to push
the boundaries of art here, Caolan.
Maybe not this year. Maybe in years to come it'll be...
Maybe they're not ready for it.
Who have you painted and drawn before?
So this is my third Archibald. Previously I've painted a Serbian-Australian actress who's just part of an American sci-fi production at the moment, and I've previously painted a South African-born, now naturalised Australian, who for years was an opera soloist and is now a vocal coach within Australia. She was famous around the world, sings in I think 2 to 3 different languages, like really amazing individual. So it's kind of taking us from the established arts kind of moving out to something a little bit more edgy. The plan originally was to do a comedian, which I sort of thought was pushing the concept of what art is, and thankfully, you know, I've had LGNDRK step up and we now get a rapper, commentator, coach, motivator as one of our new artists. So
it's history making, really.
Yeah.
So I let's just on the record, I am the first rapper / Oztag player coach / wrestling commentator that's ever been in the Archibalds before.
Yeah, you would be.
So we're making history here today.
Yes, guess we are making history. Yeah.
Well, I might have to hit up Archibald himself, send him an email or something. We'll just tag him on Instagram. He'll love this.